And hopefully it stays green. Okay, it's green. I think that means it worked. Was a countermeasure of awesome. Well, that sounds awesome. You're panicking. Don't panic! I know, panic indeed. It runs on all the banks. Okay. I know it's panic basket time. But don't panic. We're back now, and we're in the green. Okay. Anyway, we are back. And we're doing good. We beat a level already. We are back indeed. Yeah, we are making tons of progress, jeez, man. You know it. All right, sweet. Let's go. All right, Mega Man. Darn these bats. They look really spooky, actually. Down with them. Yay. Okay, sweet. Let's go. Dream Eaters, you... What I did was, like... Within my first week or so of streaming, I think I put up the donation thing. I never ask people to donate, but it's like, if you just happen to want to throw money at me, go ahead. Ah, gee! Dang it, it's still going red! Oh, no. The Twitch server might not have fixed it. Wait, it's good now. I don't know if it's my internet or not. Okay. You can do that. Anytime you like. Yeah. Anytime you like, Dream Eaters. Just in case you want to make a ring. Well, I don't know. Streaming stuff costs money. Like, I've spent a lot of money on streaming, honestly. I've spent more money than I have received back in donations, which is fine. It's just if you, like, expensive internet and expensive computer, blah blah blah, boring stuff. But it adds up. But that's all boring stuff anyway. I just like to play the games. That's what I do. Dream Eaters. It's NA issue. It's EU issue, Dream Eaters. EU issue. So if we can beat... Someone said, like, Crystal Snail's, like, OP or something. We actually should maybe refill our sub tanks. My sub tanks are, like, empty? Yeah, they're both empty. That's really bad. You're enjoying Zelda. Wind Derper. That's awesome, dude. I'm glad you're enjoying it. There's something I think S-Wheel will rip this guy right open. There we go. Whoa! Dark Shadow J! Thank you! Throw money at you! What blasphemy is this? Dude, thank you so much. I really appreciate that. Dark Shadow J! You are awesome, man. Okay. Take this guy down! I really appreciate that, dude. It does go directly to support the costs of the stream, which is awesome. Yay! Good, good, good. Okay. Dream Eaters, it's really simple. All through Twitch alerts, official Daikon! What's up, dude? Welcome to the stream, Mr. Daikon! Good to see you here. Glad you were with... Oh, you would have to jump up back there. Glad you're with us. Glad you're here. How's your day? Hope it's awesome. Glad you are here. And we are maybe gonna farm some bats. Because I need to fill up my sub. Ah, dang it, that's the opposite of farming, that's losing life. Where'd they all go? There they are. Hello, bat friends. Dang it, they're not doing any good for me. Ah, come on, I'm losing life more than I'm gaining it. This is terrible. Wait a minute. I know... Oh, there was one room I found in particular that's like the best for filling sub-tanks. You get in that room, you use your silk power, and it just like fills everything. I need to find that room. Go do the room thing. Do the things in that room. Yeah. Yeah, it has been a while. You're stressing out at work. You needed a break. Dude, you did a really long stream the other day. That was pretty awesome. Okay. But yeah, it's been 3 days since I've streamed. 3 days! One of these levels, I think it's the water level. One of them, I think it's this one, has like this awesome place where you can just fill up everything really, really quickly. Daikon! Daikon indeed! Oh man. Maybe it's not this level. No, it is this level, I'm sure of it. Okay. Let's go. Man, you guys, I've been so lazy with eating. Not as in I don't eat, but I don't eat enough. Because I need some kind of food that's like extremely, like a ton of calories, but quick and easy to eat. Because it's like, if I'm eating fruit and vegetables and salad and everything all day, then it's like, how in the heck do you get full? I just want to get full. Okay, this is the room we were looking for. These are not the droids you're looking for. Because your brother broke it. Oh man, I heard about that. That really sucks, dude. Now look at this awesome. Oh, we only filled up one sub-tank. Alright, well let's select start out of here. I said select start. How do I exit? Oh, exit. There we go. Good, good, good. Yeah, that does suck. That is really unfortunate. Okay. You're getting a stamp pot for dinner? That sounds good. Alright, we're gonna fill up the other tank. The other sub-tank. And then we'll go and move on. Make progress. Get out of here. Bitter Bottling. Krontingen. Frick Frawlin. And Casserolette. That sounds like a delicious dinner! Dream? Sounds really good. Stu! What's up, Stu? Welcome. Good to see you here, Stu. What's up, Stu? How is everything? How is your day? Today is Tuesday. And man, we've got a long haul ahead of us. I wonder if anything happens if you destroy the entire ship. Yay. Okay. Heal up, and then next level. Alright, silk bomb this place down. The other 1.5. Find someone good! Find someone great! Find someone awesome! Okay. Anyway. Now we are ready to take on Crystal Snail. There we go. It's Stan! What's up, Stan? Welcome, Mr. Stan. Glad you're here. Stan, sit up straight. Will do. I already am. Okay. So anyway, a question for people who stream out there, meaning Daikon or everyone else who's streamed. Have, or even watches streams, has there been like legitimate Twitch server issues lately? Because it has, maybe I just need to switch servers when things go awry, like really quirky and bad? Or is it actually my internet? I still don't know. I still don't know. We gotta go. Alright. We will see you. Go do your cheese things, cheese man. Not with the Ingest server. With chat servers. Okay, so if I've been having... I don't know, because I've been having like a lot of intermittent issues where it like really lags out for a little bit, and then it's back to normal. And I didn't think of changing Twitch servers until like last week. And now that it seems like it fixed whatever was going on today, but I don't know if I actually needed to switch servers or not, or if it was just I just needed to wait like 30 seconds. Basically, I don't know if it's my problem. It's probably my problem. But it sucks. Because I've had internet people come to my house so many times. And if it's still not fixed, it's going to be really depressing. To check the status of the ingest server. Yeah, I know there's that tool. There's like something where you can see all the Twitch servers. And how much, like, ping them all. But I don't really know what you're supposed to do with it. Do you just pull it up when you're having issues? And then if they're all red, that means it's your problem? And if only one's red, then that means it's Twitch's problem? That's what I'm guessing. JTV ping, yeah! Yeah! That's what I was thinking of. You just can't handle the awesomeness! Yeah. I started thinking something the other day. Sometimes people say, like, really, really nice things. I think it's good to keep a notebook of them. Just, like, inspirational words that people say about you. Whether it's your boss, or your mom, or your friend. So that way, whenever you're feeling down, you can just be like, yeah, but I gotta remember all these things that people think about me. Like, yes. And just inspire yourself. Be your own hero! We'll tell you the status of the servers themselves. Okay, sweet. So then, if no one else has been having issues, it's probably on my end then. But that sucks because every time I invite my internet people to come visit, it seems like it works, but it doesn't get resolved for good. So I don't know. But what if it only got filled with stuff from my mom? Well, then you'd at least have a lot of cool things that your mom said about you. And that's better than no things at all. Oh, yeah, that's true. That'd be the drawback. My mom's the only one who came. Well, I don't know then. You could fish for compliments. Some people do that. And that's kind of weird. I honestly feel like there are people who say things like, I am so ugly. Just so you'll be like, no, you're not. I can't figure out. I had that happen with so many, like, people I met in high school where they would say that. I couldn't figure out if they actually had low self-esteem. I mean, I said nice things to them anyway, but it's something I still wonder to this day. They do. He hasn't shaved. This is true. I have not shaved in days. I haven't even shaved since like my last stream. Overhunter! What's up, dude? Okay, sweet. Oh my gosh, yes, we definitely need to shave. I mean, I definitely need to shave. The thing is, I ran out of shaving cream. When you start to run out of shaving cream, it gets like, instead of being foamy, it turns like watery. And I keep forgetting to get a new thing of it. No, Dream Eaters is right. I totally should shave. He knows. The Termite King demands it. Who is this Termite King? BTONO! Thank you for the host, man! I really appreciate that. That is awesome, dude. Okay, we gotta take on Crystal Snail. So, Crystal Snail's weakness. Probably not Bubble or Silk. Maybe S-Wheel? Probably not. Probably not Chain. Maybe Magnet? Burner. I think it's one of these bottom ones. That is a really slow one to fire. I think that did more than one point of damage. That seems like it does a lot of damage. We gotta use our healing tank! There we go. The Termite King! Awesome! Well, thank you for linking me to that. I'll check that out later, Dream Eaters. Good thing I've got plenty of ammo. Ammo's like never an issue in this game. I think it was in Mega Man 2. It was a pretty big issue sometimes. With one boss in particular where you could only beat him with like one weapon. Ah, come on. Well, he's like 75% dead and I've got 50% of my ammo left. I'm fine to keep spamming my weapon. Mojo! Thank you for the host! What's up, Mr. Mojo? Good to see you here. Glad you are with us. Thank you for being here. Thank you for being awesome, Mr. Mojo. And lend you $21,000 for the Hulkbuster. Dude, I'm totally down to lend you money. If it's for the Hulkbuster, how could I possibly not lend you money for something that awesome? Wrecked. Alright, sweet. Two bosses down in one day. Oh, man. Unprecedented progress. I actually gotta be right back in like 1 second. I gotta go do something. I'll be back in 30 seconds, you guys. We're back. Thank you for waiting. Okay. Back to the Mega Man. The important things in life is just Mega Man. There we go. Okay. Let's go. More than 30 seconds, really? It has been? That was a fast 30 seconds then. Okay. Last creature. The Overdrive Ostrich! Dun da da da! Okay, sweet. Alright. This is when we fought the Overdrive Ostrich the last time. That was like really early in the game. And then I fought it like twice. I was like, okay, I can't beat this guy. And then I went out to go get his weakness. So then we were gonna go to Crystal Snail. And then at Crystal Snail, people were like, Crystal Snail, it's hard. So I was like, okay, we'll go to a different level then. We'll just keep doing levels until we can find one we can beat. And then I tried to get power-ups. And I still kind of know which power-ups I'm missing. Basically, we had people backseat the heck out of me. Oh man, crash my bike! You crashed my sweet ride! Oh man, I wish I could just hijack his bike. That would be pretty sweet. Okay, you can keep track of time? Dang it, that's my one weakness! Not being able to keep track of time. Hey, sweet. Wrecked. Oh man, how do we get up there? I really want that light. That's all I want in my life. It's just an extra life. Okay. Take this guy out. Oh, wait a minute. I remember this. Where's the burner? I think it's burner. Burner's the one that takes you really far. We can get this now. No! I'm definitely gonna get that heart. I remember that. And people were saying, like, maybe you have to use the bike. You don't have to use the bike. You just have to be a pro with the burner. Okay. And I am going to be a pro. Watch this pro strat. Okay. Yes! There we go. Except that seems like such a weird one to have. Because you just die after you get it. Oh well. That's fine. I don't mind dying. We got our power up. We may need to go back and find those extra sub tanks. Or at least one of them. I think people were trying to tell me one of them's like underwater, but it seemed really hard to get. You lost track of time. You did! Three-hour stream turned into 8 hours? That's crazy. Okay. We're going down. And out of here. There we go. Yeah. And I've been trying to plan more events. Kind of. And start doing maybe some more co-streams with people. I may possibly be doing another Lost Levels race. With Clone Fan. Soonish. We were gonna do it last night, but then I just didn't really feel up to it. But I do love Lost Levels. A lot. I'm not the best. I'm almost certainly gonna lose every race that I'm in. But I do love the game, at least. It's really fun. And I'll slowly improve my time. Until I can beat Daikon! But don't tell him I said that. Okay. Yes, Burton. Because Daikon and I, we raced Lost Levels once. Oh, why am I doing that again? I have no reason to do that. I already got the thing. I forgot I got it. But when Daikon when I raced Daikon, I got completely wrecked. He beat 8-4? No, he beat D4 before I could beat 8-4. If you guys don't know, Lost Levels is like a crazy hard game. Like, when people talk about ROM hacks or Kaizo Mario, it's been compared to that. Because there's not a ton of innovation like there is with Mario 3 or Mario World. Instead, it's just like the same exact design for almost every level, and it just gets harder. And that's the whole game. Wait, did I just blow up the ship? Does that happen every time? I swear I've been through here before. Okay, anyway, we've got Crystal Snail. Where's Crystal Snail? It should be the weakness for Overdrive Ostrich. Alright, let's go. Hello, Mr. Ostrich. Oh no, what is this snail attack? It's so awkward. He looks like a mighty duck. You sure are mighty. You're not much of a duck. You're an ostrich! Wrecked. Wrecked. Yay. Wrecked. Oh, he's almost dead. Does he, like, not even get invincibility for him? Man, that was easy. I didn't even have to use a single sub-tank. Alright, sweet. We made it! Now what, there's gonna be Wily levels, I'm sure? Man, when we got to the Wily levels of Mega Man X1, I raged so hard. I was so ready to quit that game when we got to those Wily levels, because I was like, this is stupid, impossible. If this is like Mega Man 2 and Mega Man X, this is where the game gets like 3 times as difficult as the rest of the game. Not even kidding. Alright, where's our next objective? I'm ready for the Kaizo level stuff. What do we do, this or this? Probably this? Probably this. X Hunter. What is X Hunter? Why are we hunting X? Okay. Bats. New territory. For us. Alive! That was a cool sound. I guess I haven't heard it very often because oh, Jesus! This is really bad! I was thinking like, oh, let me just use my invincibility to just sail through all these spikes. Fat chance. What's the likelihood of that happening? Actually pretty good if it was just like a shorter pit. That's all we needed it to be. You die. Okay, kill the screwdriver man. Sail down here. Okay. Yeah. It's on a break. You weren't prepared your earlier stream. What earlier stream? My stream today? I started at the usual time. Dreamator said the same thing that I started earlier. I had to check the clock to be like, wait a minute, did I leave work an hour early or something by mistake? But no, I know I normally stream late. I normally stream like 5 minutes later than my official start time. And I know I canceled yesterday and Saturday, but I'm here today, and that's all that matters. All right, he's down. Hey. Had daylight savings time early. You had wait, who had daylight savings time early? What's going on? I'm so confused. Wait, you guys don't have daylight savings time in Europe, do you? Is that why Dream Eater said I was early? I don't think that summer time starts yet. Man, that guy just grabs me and doesn't like him. That's why they think I'm early. Oh man. That explains stuff, I guess. Man, that must be throwing everyone off, I guess. Yeah. I forgot about that. No! I'm not fast enough. At the end of the month. Oh, you do change your times? I thought it was only a US thing. That's cool. Well, for now, is this where I'm supposed to go? Am I supposed to go up, down, left, right, A, B, start? I don't know. Okay. Yay, life. Just what I needed. Can I wall jump off these guys? Oh, I can. You gotta go. Come back in 40 minutes. Sounds good. See you in 40 minutes. Yay. Okay. We're up. Take you out. Get out of here. Oh, you end up in the same spot either way. We just barely made it. My goodness, that was close. I'm surprised there's not some kind of, like, blood beam that uses your health when you shoot it. That would be kind of cool. Wouldn't it? I think it would be pretty cool. Just like a YOLO beam, I guess. Is this the boss? He just doesn't look that intimidating. No, he actually looks like I've seen him before. That's what he looks like. S-wheel, maybe? Anything that does... that does no damage. Silk? Does he not have a weakness? Bubble? That did some damage. That looks like it does more than 1 point of damage. Oh, man! Dang it. Yeah, dang it, Donkey Kong. You are getting big these days. That was actually okay to die there, since you restart, like, right before the boss room. And it doesn't look like there's another door, so then I guess the level's beaten. As long as we beat this guy, that's all we have to worry about. So that's pretty good, actually. Oh, you guys. A personal friend of mine started streaming lately. If she's on someday when I end, we are gonna raid the heck out of her. And that would be super cool. Ah, oh, jeez. Okay. We're taking a lot of damage, but that's okay. I actually don't mind taking damage. Wasn't there Bubble in another Mega Man game? Why did they put Bubble in so many games? Come on, take damage already! You just need to take one more point of damage. There we go. And we're good. Took him down. Why did everyone just freeze? Blah, blah, blah. Whose friend? My friend. My friend. Correct. Well done. Wait, that can't really be the end of the level, can it? I'm kind of in disbelief right now, because when we had to start the Wily levels in Mega Man X1, like, there was a lot of nonsense. Is that the end of the game? Boss? Question mark. I'm so confused. You mean who started streaming? Oh, it's someone that you... that... I don't think anyone you would know. I actually know you wouldn't know, because she was only here once for, like, literally 3 seconds. But we'll raid her one day, if she's online. Back. Back. Oh jeez! We almost walked into spikes, that would have been bad. This is actually kind of cool. Yay. Neat. That's pretty awesome. Okay. No! That was a close one. Holy jeez. Please. Okay. Yes. That is not safe. At all. We gotta get on top of that platform so we can jump over it. Unless one of these powers gives us invincibility. Or maybe we just tank the damage. I haven't decided. We gotta choose a path of action. We gotta choose carefully, because there are death spikes all around us. Of course there's death spikes. It wouldn't be a Mega Man game. Oh, you can just take the damage. I thought it was gonna like hit you so hard, it was just gonna push you into the spikes. Let me guess, Burner? I'm ready for this challenge. Okay. Oh, sweet. Wait, what's over here? Oh, if you want to go to our stream, I don't have the link right now, but I can link you later, Stack. I think she's just going to play CSGO, though. There you go. There was like stuff up there and I wanted the stuff. Is this gonna be a boss room with literally spikes inside of it? Wait a minute, why is it a boss room if there's platform? What is going on here? Oh, is that Wily? It is Wily. Why can't I hit him? Dang. Alright, we're gonna use our sub tank. Get all the stuff, I wish I knew how. We've got to find some way to hit him. My bubbles just end. Maybe silk. There's like, oh, whoa, silk kills it? Silk moves it closer. That's crazy. So I wonder if silk is his weakness as well. That only took 1 point of damage, so that's definitely not his weakness. Maybe Bubble is his weakness. Everything, we're operating under the assumption he has a weakness at all. Ah, oh, we're dead. Okay, well that's fine. That's reasonable. We can go refill our sub tanks, get all prepped up for this big fight, and then we'll get back in the action. And we know exactly what to do now. Sea State. What is this then? Okay, I guess I can't select whatever that is. Okay. We're gonna go here. Gonna fill up on life. And then we'll go from there. That's our plan. Dodge the bats. Dang, so many bats. Okay, apparently we're not dodging bats. Or at least not very well. And if we need to... hopefully... someone here knows where sub-tanks are. Because I'm probably going to need more sub-tanks. Sub tanks are the bottles. That's what refills your life back up to full. Okay. It's a placeholder. Oh, that's lame. Placeholders are so anti-hype. Oh, do I have to... Does it crash sooner if you shoot it more? Dark Hero 421, what's up, dude? X2 is going well, man. We are making tons of progress. We're on the Wily stages. I found this awesome place to farm, like, all on my very own. Look at that. We already filled up one sub tank, just like that. We gotta do it again to get the second one. But that's okay. It doesn't take very long to get there. And it fills you up all the way. Man, Team Blue is like taking over chat. Okay. Sweet. Let's go. But yeah, how's your day going today, Dark Hero? Hope you're doing awesome. While I was gone, I went to the zoo. I saw my family. I was sitting there wondering, like, are these animals actually happy? What are they up to back there? You mean Sigma? Okay, I guess I mean Sigma. Is it the same guy as the last game? Team Blue! Team Red! Needs more Team White. So I guess if I shoot this down, it's gonna crash earlier. We want it to crash so that we can get into that secret room. Wait a minute, it's crashing at the exact same time. I don't understand that. Anyway, where's Silk? I think this is like such a cool thing to do. Like, what could be cooler than that? Now we got two full sub tanks. Exit out of there. And back into the Sigma levels. Epsilon levels. Where do we go? To the second island. I hope it doesn't do something like, oh, you exited and went to a different level to farm life? You better replay all our levels now. Or something like that. I don't know. Okay. Because I don't even remember if I've been here or not. I mean, I've definitely been to this level, I just don't remember which one it was. Man, I have chronic short-term memory loss. Yes, okay. Man, if you headshot that guy, the whole thing explodes eventually. Wait a minute. These enemies don't make sense. One time he died entirely, the other time he didn't. Okay, so this was the level we were at, which is good. They didn't hide it, okay. Same guy as last time. I could probably get through this with just getting iframes from getting hit, and then just literally walking across the spikes. Oh, that was actually close. I can actually do that too. It doesn't seem like it's hard to do. This game gives you so many movement options, it's out of control. We're getting close to the spikes though. I'm just gonna be super safe. I should actually not be tanking damage. Like, it's not a good idea at all. Because now I'm gonna get to the boss. If I even can even get to the boss. It's like no life left. Okay, where's our burner? Burn through these levels. Okay, there we go. But what's up here? Like, I wanna get to... Aw, dang it! Not the bat! Holy crap, that was close. I might have to actually, this is really depressing, but I may have to, oh, that's good. The question is, what is over there? Are there, like, power-ups in the Sigma level? Oh my gosh! That's silly. Who would do... Why would you go through all that trouble just for an extra life? That's, like, insanity. That's okay, I don't mind dying to find out what was over there. The secret has been revealed! The truth! Because you only need one good attempt. Beat the boss, and then move on with your life. Okay. Get through all this. Ah, jeez. Jeez! Okay. There we go. Heal on up. Yeah! Oh, okay. Sweet. Let's go. Okay. Yay! I wonder if there's a faster way. Probably not. There are no faster ways. It's the only way. There's always a faster way. Okay. No! I need to get on top of there! Yes! I was so stubborn. Like, I will not let you go without me. Okay. Die that. Die that again. Burn across here. There's so many abilities, I haven't even tested them all out. That's pretty cool. I guess I'll go do this. Maybe I should test them out, find out what they're all about. What does this do if we power it up all the way? Oh, that's lame. Okay, Silk Shot, we know what that does. Bubble gives you like a little shield thing? What does Crystal do if you power it all the way up? I want to find one that like gives you invincibility or something. What the heck is that? Is that like time freeze? Okay, Slicer. What do you do? Sting out everything. Oh, that's cool. Chain? No, the basic chain is like a hookshot. It's just a longer hookshot, okay. Magnet? There's a little magnet bomb. A slower magnet bomb. Watch it like not even do more damage. And then what's crush? I don't want to do something that's gonna kill me. Probably kills everything on screen. And then Tracer, we know what Tracer does. Man, there are a lot of abilities I guess I've never really used. I should use them though. Especially that crush one, that seems really useful. I wonder if you can use it on a boss. Okay. Well, anyway, let's get Silk Shot out. We are ready for this boss. We know what's coming, upcoming. Death is the answer. But not for me, for him. Oh my gosh, I'm almost dead. That was really close. Yes. We took him out. And then last time, we were trying to figure out, like, what is his weakness? I really hope it's not S-Wheel, because that's going to be a pain to hit him with. Oh, I can actually just stand right here. Huh, I don't know if it's S-Wheel, but I know that it is going to be a lot of trouble to hit him with S-Wheel. So I'm just going to hope it's not and hit him with other weapons. That can't hit him either. Can any of these weapons even hit him? He's like flirting way above my range of motion. Dang it. Maybe. I hope it's Magnet. That only did one point of damage, so it's definitely not Magnet. Is it Burner? We gotta use another sub-tank. Does he even have a weakness? I think that did 1 point of damage. That did 3 points, maybe? Maybe it's Burner. Burning a human's face seems pretty serious. Too bad the charge Burner doesn't... It's just a movement technique. Maybe it does damage, but I don't think it does. Ah, oh, man. This sucks, it took way too long to figure out what his weakness is. It's gonna lead to my doom. Yeah, we're out of sub-tanks too. That sucks. It's just hard to tell which way they're gonna go in. Which direction? Does anyone know which, where we can get more sub-tanks? That's what we really want. And we're running out of Burner, too. That's a pretty serious issue. Okay. I don't care as much about the hearts. Because I bet all the hearts, like, are probably hard to get. Like, probably insanely hard to get if I haven't gotten them yet. Okay. We can take on the first phase, and the first phase is, like, child's play. Yes, okay, sweet. Burning! Alright, time for the burn, Nathan. It sucks because, like, the game gives you so many movement options, but none of them are useful from this position. Like, if you slide, you're just going to slide right into his face. There's no walls to jump off of. You can do an air dash, but that's not going to help very much. Basically, it comes down to, like, walking forward and back. And the RNG of these things! God dang it. We're almost dead. And we're dead. That sucks. I guess we could run around the old levels and see if we can find anything. What can we find? Is there anything out there? I know for sure there's something like crazy hard to get on this stage. On this stage and then in the lava level, there's stuff where I don't... I know it exists, but I haven't gotten it yet. I guess I know where a couple power-ups are. But they're hard to get, that's why I haven't gotten them yet. Okay, bubble. Yeah, bubble makes you jump like super high underwater. And there's somewhere, people were saying like you can go really high up somewhere along the way. Am I taking damage from something? What's damaging me? Okay, well anyway. Oh, we can use the air dash too. Yeah, there's like platforms way up there, somewhere. Okay, so let's go to this. Man, you can get high. Well, this is useless. How do we get that high though? That's crazy. Maybe if you do dash jump! Oh man, that actually is maybe possible. Jump! Oh, that we're still a little bit short, though. If we do just a jump without the dash, and then we dash later, that's gonna be too short, too. Maybe you can switch to burner after your jump. Charge burner up. Get a longer dash. But then the problem's... I don't know. Let's try it. Let's see what we can do. We're running out of bubble, too, which is also kind of an issue. Not a huge issue. And then dash jump! There's probably not enough time to charge it up all the way. Dang it, why not? Really? Okay. I guess we'll just head down there and farm. Hello? Still shot? Well, nothing else. We'll at least get this stuff back. We have to find a way up. But how do you get up? Man, I wish I could get more bubble. Oh, well, I guess we'll just leave and try that again. Or we could try the magma one. There's one level with, like, magma that climbs after you. Like, craziness. Okay. Was it Overdrive Offspring? I don't think it was that... Probably this one. Yeah, I think this one. We have to, like, move really, 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 really fast. And if you don't, you get wrecked. Okay, let's go for it. Come on! Okay. Here, you have to move super fast. There we go. Let's go. Okay, people said S-Wheel wrecks this thing. Then this is one. This is exactly... Okay, I guess we'll just grind here for a few minutes. until we can actually land this. When I was trying this the other day, I kept playing on this and trying, and then I switched games. So that's what we're up to. We gotta switch to S-Wheel. Switch back to S-Wheel, actually. I tried, like, to get it while I was underwater. Okay, let's go. Oh, this is, like, way better. We got it! Well, that was way better than expected. Okay, sweet. Other ones we're missing are hard to get. Okay, anyway, let's exit this level. We don't need to be here anymore. Get out of here. Okay. Where else can we head to? Crystal Snail? I keep forgetting which levels had things. Morph Moth. Wire Sponge? I think we did everything in Morph Moth and Wire Sponge. Flame Stag, we got that one. Maybe there's stuff down here? We got one. I really want to get this one though. But I don't know if it's even possible. Okay, well, let's go. Why is my stream showing? Is my stream showing offline it for anyone? Why did I just refreshed my stream and it looks like it's offline. That was weird. Huh. I don't know. That was strange. I don't know what's going on today. Anyway. Let me make sure this all looks okay again. That was really odd. Stream's up. Okay, good. Yeah, I don't know, man. I just refreshed my stream just to make sure, like, things were active. It's been really quiet today. It's fine. Okay, good. Yeah, because everyone's been really quiet today. I guess it's just one of those days. And then I refreshed to make sure everything was working okay. And then, I don't know, maybe Twitch is just glitching up again. But anyway, I guess we're gonna go. Kill this thing. I kind of want to kill this. I've never done it before. I don't know if there's any benefit to it. Maybe you can climb on top of it, actually. I guess I could try it. There we go. Oh man, I wonder if you can bounce up higher. Or maybe you can jump out from this area? Probably not. It's worth a shot at least. No, you're gonna bounce your head on the top thing. And you can't jump up very high from here either. Okay, well let's heal up and go from here. Go. It's like you're just like one step too low. Okay, I can get here. But you need... Maybe if I just dash jump from here? No, I still hit my head on there. I can't decide what kind of jump I want to do. If I want to do a... Now I'm going to be out of energy, aren't I? Yeah, I am. Dang it, why does Bubble use so much energy? That sucks. I guess we can check out the other areas, see if we can find anything we missed. Go. Wheel Gator. Okay. Let's go. Yeah, You're sorry, Dreamers. Why are you sorry? What's wrong, dude? You have to follow Dutch politics. Why are you following Dutch politics? Politics never matter. That's all random gibberish. That doesn't matter. I think we got everything here. Yeah, there was an arm cannon. I just want to find those sub things. Where are they? There's a quite grave situation. Aren't there always? I feel like you're always talking about these serious situations in government. What else can we do? There has to be at least one more. I guess we could try it again. We can just heal up here. Fill up the second sub tank and then try it again. Let's go. And beat the next guy. It's not like he's hard to beat. It just takes a little while to get the life back. And I want to find those extra upgrades. I just don't know how to get them. Maybe there's a faster way to farm, actually. I don't know. Cut through all this stuff. Make this guy go down. Get my life back. We'll try this again. Good. And get out of here. We'll try this again. Wreck these guys. What's up, Toolikin, dude? It has been a while, man. Good to see you here. Glad you're with us. Glad you're here, Mr. Toolikin. We are taking on Mega Man X 2 today. And I should not be. Actually, it's fine if I take a bunch of damage. How's your day going, man? What's up? What is going on, Mr. Toolikin? We go, and we're hopefully gonna beat this game today. That's the plan, but I know the last levels are always the hardest in Mega Man games. Okay, there we go. Now we just wait. So we've got our two sub tanks, we've got everything that I know how to get. There we go. And going well. Awesome. Glad to hear it's going well for you, dude. That is exciting. That is glorious and awesome. Okay. Wait a minute. We need our burner. Let's burn through this level. Okay. Ready? There we go. We could probably... Are you kidding me? Why have I not paying attention to my life? Oh wait, that was a game over anyway. It was actually probably good to die there then. Minister, Secretary of State have abdicated from their position. What? Really? But does that even matter to your everyday life, Dreamers? Does it? Is it even important? I don't know. I don't think it is. Politics never matters to me. They do their things, and then the world goes on anyway. Doesn't matter what happens. Okay, there we go. I'm getting through. The Ministry of Justice. So, yes. Also, what is your also thing? Really? That sounds bad, but I'm sure no matter what happens, the world's just gonna go on anyway, like it always has, Dreamers. That was really close, I almost died. That was really, really close. Because that's what always happens. Whether someone gets elected or revolution happens, they always make these issues sound serious because that's what the news does. But is it ever? At the end of the day, still go to bed at night. The sun still shines the next day. And nothing really changes. Yes, of course we won't! Okay. I gotta take this guy out. I don't know, I'm just gonna waste bubble. Oh, don't do that! Kill me, please! Oh, that sucks. Man, I think last time I charged up S-Wheel and took that guy out instantly. I'm not gonna use the Mega Buster. Dang it, are you serious? That bounces right off him? Are you kidding me? Oh. Let's go. There we go. And let's get out of here. And go. Away from here. Far, far, far away. And are you kidding me? The spikes are pointed up. I walked sideways into them and they still take me off. Oh, man. Those spikes, you guys, are out of control. Crazy. Why are the spikes so overpowered? Let's go. Dang it, let's get out of here. Okay. Let's go. Another room! Another attempt at the final boss. Well, the Wily boss, whatever this guy's gonna call himself. Let's go. Out of here! We've got a lot of places to go. Okay. We're ready. We are so ready. Come on, boss. Bat's down. Come on, bat. Get over here, little guy! We've got plans for you. Okay. There we go. And now we use our S-Wheel. Stay up here, don't get hit at all by him. That's all we want to do. Okay. S-Wheel. And get out of here. Go, go, go. I might potentially end it early, you guys. It seems like a lot of people aren't really here right now. But I don't know. Oh my gosh, I fell in the... No. Not into the spikes. What's up, Jeremy 2D? Welcome to the stream. Good to see you here. Are you kidding? Again? That was my last life again. That's depressing. You're here, Stack. I'm glad you're here, Stack. But it seems like it's really quiet today. So I may not stream as long as I normally do. Oh man, first playthrough. And I made it to Sergi's too. Is that one of the... people were saying his name was like Sigma. How long have you been at this? Oh, I started the other day. And I think I played for like 4 hours and then like an hour today. So maybe 5 or 6 hours. As far as what, like, backseating I've allowed people tell me everything about the game. DB Tracks, yes, you are always lurking. This is true. Rockman! What's up, Rockman? Welcome, and good to see you here. Mr. Rockman, glad you were with us. Glad you're here today. Hope your day's going awesome, dude. I didn't know you played. I assume you like the game, Rockman, because it seems like every time you're here, you know everything about the game. I am playing. Hope your day is going well, man. We're trying to beat this. Specifically, we're trying to beat one boss in particular. There we go. It is a lurking sort of day. Is it? Yeah. I guess it is. I know there are days like that. Boo. Triple J! What's up, dude? Mr. Triple J, good to see you here, man. Glad you were with us. You're back from the hospital. Oh, man, I hope you're okay, dude. Yeah, I heard about what happened from Tasso. About your injury. Alright. Sweet. Okay, now let's use S-Wheel powered up so we can get through to this boss. We need to check on our line. Got 2 lives left. Okay, good. So what we can do is, if I happen to die, then we can, thumb surgery. Man, that sucks. That's really unfortunate. If I do die here, then, well, I'm assuming I'm gonna die. So then I'll come back with full health, and then we'll have, like, a hardcore attempt afterwards. We'll use all my sub-tanks and everything. It uses, like, barely any silk energy. Ah, dude, yeah. As expected, we're dead. This is not 100%. I don't know about doing 100%, man. People have told me about some of the things you have to do. Where, like, power-ups are, and I just... I don't know about 100%ing it. Soonkan! What's up, Soonkan? We're gonna try. An attempt. Do our best to any percent it. I need sub tanks though. Those seem really essential. Slicer. Oh man. And someone was telling, I think Suki was the one who was telling me about what you have to do to get like the Shuriken. And it's like crazy. Or the Hadouken. Yeah, the Hadouken. And it's like completely insane what all you have to go through to actually get it. There we go. Wreck. Okay. Yeah, they would. I'm sure they would. But they're gonna be hard to get. Like, really hard to get. Like, a lot of stuff is in this game. I noticed that from the get-go when people told me about getting that armor upgrade. Man, the arm cannon upgrade is like so incredibly important, but it's freaking difficult to get too. I was so happy when I got it. We're being greedy. Okay, no more greed. Heal up! Is this even his weakness? I think it is. But he just doesn't seem to be taking a ton of damage from it. Maybe I should just Mega Bust him. It's so hard to hit him in the head. And thank you for the host, PBR Gamer! What's up, man? I really appreciate that. Glad you were here, dude. Glad you were with us. Ovast Tug01, what's up, man? Use the Sonic Slicer. Okay, will do. And welcome to the stream. Good to see you guys here. Glad you are with us. Oh, so you can't really charge it. But I guess you can slice his face off. Okay, that seems useful. It seems better than what the flame cannon was doing, at least. Does it have a pattern? Oh, does it go... It does have a pattern, I think. It'll go up, and now it's gonna go sideways. Yeah. Man, that took me a long time to figure out. Or does it not have a pattern, and I'm just seeing things. We can take one more hit. Okay, now we have to use our... We're out of sub-tanks. That's really... He was almost dead. Welcome back from eating food. Maybe a weakness. We've had more success with the semi-pilotable magnet thing. The magnet is pilotable? Whoa! I didn't know that. That sounds useful. Huh. Okay, cool. Dude, thanks for letting me know. We'll definitely give that a shot, too. Yeah, chicken curry! Dude, that's awesome! That is really exciting. Nothing's better than chicken curry. Okay, sweet. Well, let's take this guy. Destroy his cannons! Boom! Boom! Aw, oh, gee! Alright. Got it. Man, he's so helpless without his cannons. Okay, let's try the magnet. And see what we can do with this. Had more success with this? Maybe I'm just not a pro at piloting it. Oh, there we go. Well, we got one damage in. That... No, I want to use whatever his weakness is. I think that's going to be easier for me. Is it the slicer? We got to find whatever deals like 2 damage. Or anything more than 1. Is that his weakness? Or does he even have a weakness? Gohan Angered! What's up, man? You know lots of stuff about lots of Mega Man games. That's awesome. What's up, Gohan? Okay, so... For you guys who know this game... A few questions. Where are the other sub-tanks? First of all... Second of all... There's this thing that I was trying to do... In this level, how do you do that thing? Where there's like platforms above me, and I don't know how to get them. So it's like you go over here, you can use your bubble beam, and then I see these platforms way up there just chilling out. And bubble beam wastes like a ton of energy. Oh, and am I just wasting it? Okay. So we can go up here like this, but it's like you can't see. Oh man, it deals damage too. But it's like we can't quite get there. E-tank? Yeah, well we want sub-tanks is what we're looking for. Let's go up! But it's like you can't quite get there. You have to like get damaged by him to bounce you up somewhere? No! Ah, no. Not good enough. You like keep bouncing your head on that roof. Helps you jump higher. Jump from the right wall. This wall? Wait, is there like a smaller ledge that I'm missing? Cause that's not gonna get me there either. There's a heart tank as well. There is? Where are all these tanks? Cause it's like it's not gonna get me far enough. Unless there's... Oh, there's a tiny ledge you have to land on. Oh man, but that's not gonna get me high enough, is it? Okay, let me click this link. Let's see what's over there. Sub tanks, wire sponge magus. This is bubble crab? In the open water area, after the fish opens the big red door in the ground, there's a flat surface that stretches out for long that you will... Fish butt will glide very close to the ground here. Charge up the bubble splash so you can jump super high. You'll see it on the left. When at the surface, tab jump. That makes no sense to me. Okay. You can get the heart tank from them. You have to time it. Oh, well, we're out of bubble energy. But I can see the main ledge. I see the little ledge. Drazar, what's up, dude? Oh, wait, that's probably going to cover stuff up. Okay. There we go. There we go. There we go. That should look good. Okay. There. You have to time it. You cannot get it from there. Does 5 damage. He has a blind spot in his platform where you can stand on and charge the slicers. Oh, I see what you're saying. Okay. I will try that then. If we... Thank you for the tip! Ovastus. Ovatus 01. Must teach. There's a way... Yeah, I know there's a way to quickly fill them up on this stage. Oh, chat's covering my energy levels? Is it? Oh, it kind of is, isn't it? Let me see if I can move that then. Move to left. Move to... I don't know. I'll just turn off the chat so that you can see everything. Okay. There's a way to fill it. Yeah, I know if you use spider silk like down below, you have 20... You have the 20th place in any percent in this game. No way, that's awesome. That's a charged silk shot. Yeah, I know. The charged silk shot can do crazy things. But like, you can... Here's the left wall. The left wall is not going to do anything. The right wall? Yeah, that's the ledge where you have to get it. If you fully charge the buster at a certain power, it attacks healing things. Yeah, I know down there... It's... available. But as far as here, it's like that's not good enough. I think maybe there's like a little ledge you can cling on to. If you jump just right, there might be one. Oh man, I keep hitting my head. I'm bonking my head like crazy. Out to neon. How do you neon? Like, that's not... That doesn't give you a boost jump. You gotta do a boost jump of some sort. But it's just like... Jump from the... Jump from lower... Lower on the wall? Really? Okay, so this is the room I know all too well about. Because I'm too high. Oh, so we are trying to reach the little ledge, but we're just doing it too high. Well, now I'm out of bubble again. Post the link. Sounds good. Too much for a fresh time. What's up, Harry Bob? Welcome to the stream, dude. Glad you're here. Glad you're with us. And some number of heart tanks. Oh, and the Hadouken. As far as armor, I have the crusher and the helmet and stuff. I have the arm cannon. I don't know what I'm missing. Missing a bunch of random things. I got what I could. Of all the above, that's awesome. Okay. Let's go. Okay. Bubbles! That's one that moves up and down. You have to time it. Okay. Just neon? What is this neon thing? Let me check this out. Elevator skip? Neon is essentially a double or triple jump, then use the air dash and buster upgrade shot to perform. Jump, air dash. During the jazz, shoot a charge shot and then jump on the same frame. That sounds difficult. Jumping a frame perfect jump, it sounds like. That sounds like a frame perfect jump to me. Just a button timing thing. Okay. But anyway, we are jumping over. Oh man. Is this what we're supposed to do? We just go up here? Like just a little bit higher? Oh man, I keep bonking my head. I think the little ledge I'm supposed to land on. Or maybe the big one. Oh, come on. I don't know. Not pixel perfect. It is pixel perfect. You can do it a third of the time. Oh, we can get close. Is that the one that you were saying you have to time it? You just have to not bonk your head on the top? Oh, we got really close. I just gotta not bonk my head on the top. Oh, my energy ran out again. That's okay. Plan B is actually just refill my second sub tank and then go take on the dude again. Yes, frame perfect, Kaizo difficult. You know it, Rockman. You know it too well. All right. Well, anyway, this is Plan B. So we had to be here anyway to farm our energy. And now we can go to the elevator. I don't know what the elevator is. Amazing. All the things will be talked about all at the same time, too. But that's okay. Plan B. Go fight the boss again. Could watch a YouTube vid. The main thing, the most important things, I really hope there's not a sub tank up there, because if that's a sub tank, that's going to be hard to get. Sub tanks are going to be way more important than heart tanks. Because heart tanks are just like a little bit of energy. Sub tanks is like a full heal. Alright. Ah, dang it! See you later, Rockman! Flying thing, you're trying to reach. You have to go! Yes, he does have to go. See you later, man. As you do! Oh, that's so sad. Get out of here. Oh, man. Later, Rockman! See you later, dude. The second hidden thing in Bublik Crab. And they both require chicken wings. Okay, then. Man, the first game required, like, so little technical skill compared to... In this game, like, to get anything, you need technical skill. In the first game, there's only, like, two things that were difficult. 100% it even. There was barely anything. But in this one, there's like a ton of hard stuff. Yeah, there we go. They really ramped up the difficulty. It's like, you better deserve... If you get these upgrades, you don't just know about them. You deserve them, because they're hard to get. There we go. It's the easiest? Are you kidding me? Oh my gosh! Well, that sucks. I really hope so. We're in kind of a bad situation here. Because now we gotta tank the damage from those flames again. Where did... Oh, people were saying the energy levels were covered up, so I disappeared the chat. They actually do say that. I'm gonna go down to one. No! Not planned. I thought it only dealt two damage. How many lives do we have left? Zero. So let's exit that. Can't even exit? Okay. So then I gotta kill myself. What's the fastest way to die? There we go. You can hang on the other side. What are you talking about? There's spikes on both sides! Wait a minute. There we go. X3 is aiming for stuff too. Oh man. Well, that's gonna be quite the adventure when we do X3 then. You can cling to walls. But they have spikes! I'll die with the spikes there. Yay. Okay, sweet. Took him out. There we go. I mean, I guess we could be a little bit more careful, but it seems like... Not the wall. The walls do not have spikes? Oh, you mean the walls of these missiles? Got it. You love X3. We'll definitely do X3. That was not intentional. My plan was, actually, I had a very particular plan. So I had 3 points of health left. I was expecting to take 2 damage from the fire. It actually dealt 3, so that's where my plan messed up. But then I was going to take no damage from then on. If I knew that it dealt 3 damage, I would have clung to the wall of the platform. Like, I know we're taking a lot of damage. But it's like it doesn't even matter, because if I die, it's either going to be to the boss, which the boss is going to use up all my energy, tanks, and everything. Or it's going to be to spikes. You're the one standing. Your entrance music. Neat. Okay. Named it the entrance of the creeper. That's cool. All right, sweet. Wait a minute. Oh, this is a tricky one. Oh man, I get so nervous with these spikes. Like, even though I've done this a million times before, it's still nerve-wracking because of instant kill spikes. Like, why didn't they just make everything an instant kill? I will watch a speedrun of it after I beat this game. Like, I'd rather just tank the damage here, quite honestly. Because what we're setting up for is we're setting up for, well, first of all, getting through all these regular enemies. And then we'll die to the boss, we'll restart with full health, and then we'll have a real attempt. And then we use S-Wheel here. There we go. That's okay. I'll do it my way. You'll understand. Okay. And we want silk. But it doesn't matter, because I'm going to die this attempt anyway. This is going to be practice for the real shot. 99% chance of death incoming. You die. You die! You know, be crazy if there's like a button to deal damage to yourself and get invincibility. Wouldn't that be crazy? Because it would be fair, because that's what enemies do to you anyway, and it would have to knock you back. It would probably be like completely overpowered though. So we've got 0 lives, so this like has to be our good attempt no matter what. More than one way. Well, that's good! That makes it a lot more fun to play. No! You wrecked the platform I was standing on. Wait, I didn't use any of my energy tanks, so I'm actually okay. That just is kind of a setback. I can do that for the boss. Okay, well, I remembered the tricks you were talking about. We will stand on that little platform. Still out there. And then... And then from there, we will, yay. Chris Nations! What's up? Welcome. Good to see you here. Glad you're with us. What's up, Chris Nations? There we go. A way to keep three platforms. Three? Could be better than three platforms. Okay. Oh man, I'm on the wrong side of this. Get out of here. Oh, jeez. That was a close one. Oh! Come on. Are you kidding me? So low on health. Plenty of health. Okay. Well, it doesn't really matter. Oh, jeez. We gotta get back up here. No, come on. Okay. God. Alright, well, let's climb up. That wasn't even a hard jump. That was just a clumsy mistake. Oh well. There we go. No! Exactly. No, indeed. Oh man. Let's get out of here. Yes, okay. Wreck. These guys down. That was nerve-wracking. Like, it's not even a bad area to be in. This is the wrong side of town. It's just nerve-wracking. Like, because it's not hard to do it. But it's also not hard to mess it up. I hope that makes sense, because it sounds like it makes zero sense. Shoot all the moving objects. Shoot everything. Those things aren't moving, so we won't shoot them. These guys move. Okay. Anyway, we got one life left, so we can have one intentional death. Oh! Wrong weapon! Did I really have the wrong weapon? We're at zero lives. Dang it, man. How am I so bad at this? Maybe I should find out where that other sub-tank was. There's one in Magma Centipede, right before the mini-boss room. There's a gap in the ceiling. If you're unsure where it is, utilize the helmet upgrade. Oh, let's go to Magma Centipede then. Okay, well let's go to Magma Centipede and see what's up there. Magma Centipede? Magma Centipede? Magma Centipede? Volcanic Zone, Flame Stag, Magma Centipede. Okay. I think this is where we missed an upgrade, because Rockman posted a list of where all the things were, all the sub-tanks. Don't count. Man, but Mega Man X is awesome. Like, why are they still making regular Mega Man games today? When they could just make more Mega Man X games! Like, why does Mega Man 9 exist? Why isn't it like Mega Man X9? Mega Man X10? Come on, show me the upgrade. Oh, here is the gap. How in the heck do you get up there? Have I done this one already? Maybe I've done this one already. I have no idea. I probably have. This seems like way too easy for me not have done it early. Oh, we almost had it actually. Oh, we almost had it. I probably did this already. If it's this easy... Yeah, this seems like something I've done already. Dang it, of course I've got it already. Okay. So it's definitely not Flamestag, then. The one that we're missing. Wait, what level were you just at? Wire spawn? Wait a minute, how could we possibly... I was just at Flamestag, wasn't I? Is there another one? Is there another platform in there? Is there another secret place? There's probably another secret one, right? Gave up in Mega Man 7. I think I got everything at Wire Sponge. I got it. There has to be another one at Maggot. Whatever that place is called. Magma Centipede. Okay, so it's definitely not that one. I'm just gonna keep searching through the stage. There's another on Centipede. Okay, thought so. Yeah, because I could have sworn there's something else going on here. Oh, gee! Dang it. Like Mega Man 2 and 5. For Game Boy! Oh, really? I know Mojo was talking about the Game Boy games. I think he said they were really easy. Or at least one of them was. There we go. Okay. So we gotta keep our eyes peeled for the roof. So that's the first one I went in. Is there anything here? I'm just gonna helmet everything. Helmet! Show me the way! This is not the way. Is this the way? Is this the way? Oh, maybe we have to shoot this down and climb up there? Let's try. It's the original stuff. Cool. Boom! There we go. Nothing up here? Nothing? Why is there places up there then? Okay. Racing. Scanning. All clear. Just to be sure. I don't know if I trust my helmet, Trace. Why? Okay, we'll try again. The ceiling just before the mini boss. The thing is, like, you don't know if you're at the mini boss. I'm not gonna know if I'm at the mini boss until it's too late. Because it's like, oh, now we're at the mini-boss, but it's like, oh man, I gotta go back there, so I gotta just be thorough along the way. Horrifying stuff? Really? Ooh, cool, I'm not sure why. Which is completely useless. Oh my gosh, we almost died. That's the way we died, like, a million times in the past. Okay. Scanning. All clear. Scanning. Clear. Oh. Scanning. Scanning. Hello. Scanning. Aha! I knew we could find. How in the heck do you get up there? Probably like S burning. Probably something silly like. This, I'm guessing. That's like still just a little bit short though. That's not gonna work. No, dang it, this is exactly what I was talking about. Now you get to the boss and now it's too late. How do you get up there though? We have to go get a metal box, okay. Well, let's exit this stage and try it again then. Snester Day! What's up, Snester Day? Good to see you here, man. There's another way. What other way is there? Because these sub-tanks are really important to living and beating bosses and things. Assistance is always needed. Anytime I'm playing a Mega Man game, assistance is always needed. Monica. I really like just moving around in these games. This sure is fun. No! What? You get on the metal box with the charge power. Jump off it and fire it. Okay, so the only part of the pistol, the only part of the puzzle I was missing was the metal box. So we gotta bring a metal box onward. And there's so much instant kill stuff in this place. It's crazy. You don't need to use the box. Or get another air dash after the burner. Is that the speedrun track? The speedrun trap people were talking about? Because I know people were saying like, oh, do this frame perfect thing. The one frame window. And then, yeah, like. I'm ready for the purple one. I know it comes. Yeah, there it is. Are you kidding me? How do you beat that? You have to shoot the other purple one, I guess? It's dash jump then burn ice. Okay. So we have actual speedrun strats that are known. No, no, I'm getting hammered. So many beans. No. Okay. We're okay. We kill the incoming. I'm so ready for this stuff. It's so tricky because you have to trigger it and then like jump the heck out of there. Yeah, all the energy balls, man. After the dash burner ends, you can do another dash. It'll be air dash, burner, air dash. Oh wait, so you just do three, you don't even do a dash jump? You just go straight into air dashes? Okay then. Very well. There we go. Yeah. Okay. Rex. No! That's never killed me before! I'm trying to be so careful. Oh, man. This is like, have you guys ever seen, oh, what was that movie? Final Destination? That's literally what we're at right now. It's like, or not even, or either Final Destination or literally any movie with time travel. Where it's like, oh, you prevented your death in this way? Well, now you're gonna die in this other way. That was fun. And it, the worst part is it seems like so obvious and like after it happens, it's like, of course I should have seen that coming. What was I thinking ignoring this box that literally falls straight down? And this box that literally just comes out of nowhere. Just gotta be so good with the wheel. Okay, that sounds like a wheelie good. Like that time I didn't even think I was in danger, but I was. X1 has the best music. It does? Man, this is a tough place to get to. Had really good track? Which one had the best track? Kill him. Alright, now boxes down. Out of here! Oh man, I should have destroyed it. It makes me so nervous because it's so easy to die in like a thousand different ways. This stage is one of the most fun. If you say so. I will watch a speedrun after I beat this game. I'll be like, oh, that's how you guys do all that stuff. No, that's probably the boss room. Good thing I noticed it before it was too late. I knew it, yes. So we gotta bring a box over. How do we carry a box? Is it too late to do it? How do we bring a box? Crush probably won't do anything. Or do we just go from the box? Tommy, welcome back! Box is gone. What happened to the box? The box was my one hope! No. Where's the box? So I guess we can try the other thing. Oh, you can do that. Try Burner Strat. Okay, I think we can totally do the Burner Strat. I'll get to the very edge of this platform. Okay. And try for the best. Just air dash after you burn it. It's like I lose a little bit of distance though. I gotta be like a lot faster. Oh, that was a major mistake. Okay. But I see what you guys are saying. Burner a little bit later? Are you serious? Oh wait, I know what you're saying because I'm doing it out of my air dash. I want to do it at the last. Oh, dang. Yeah, that was completely wrong. Okay. But the thing is, like, I lose distance if I wait too long. You can dash jump. Okay. Well, I'm much more comfortable with the dash jump, I think. We'll try them both. Yeah, power's definitely... I mean, there's no question about it that power's running out, Gohan Ingrid. And that's not a real concern of mine. The real concern is just doing our best right here and now. That would have actually been it if I just got the dash off. Oh, that was so close. Mewtwo ZI, what's up, dude? Yeah, I know. People were talking about the neon jump. Man, we just lost that last little bit of distance we needed. I guess we'll just exit. Yeah, but I don't know how to pull off that neon jump just yet. We're not skilled enough. I'm not good enough to do those kind of strats just yet. Maybe someday. I really want to pull this off though. I think if I'm just a little bit faster, we can do that. Metal box strat is easier. Did I destroy the metal box? What happened to this box? Athena Gamer! What is up? Welcome, Athena Gamer! Welcome to the stream. Good to see you here. Glad you are with us. How are you? How's your day? And welcome. We're trying to do some crazy hard stuff in Mega Man X2. Today. It's a lot of fun. Yeah, don't worry. You'll get it. Yeah, we definitely will get it. It intended you... So did I... I guess I destroyed the box? So maybe we'll just try not destroying any boxes because you guys said the box was gone. Or is the problem if I, like, move off screen the box goes away? What is this box that went away? I don't know. But taking damage is like not even an issue for this stage. I wasn't fast enough. Okay. We'll move extra fast then. Like it can't be that box because you have to destroy that box. I knew that was coming. I don't think it's that box. Zero is in this game. What do you have against Zero? There you go. Alright, kick him out. Or Proto Man, as they called him in Mega Man, the other series. I'm pretty sure they're the same person. Okay. Let's go. No! Not again! This is like a freaking haunted house! How can I get through this level so many times and still make the same mistake? The last set of blocks is falling. After the 6 gray blocks is falling, that box will fall. Okay. I don't know if I fully understand what you're saying, but okay. This sure is tricky. And it's like, it sucks when you get to points like this where you're just waiting for the level to do its thing. Yes, I did it. Speedrun chat, we moved a little bit faster. Okay, so we didn't destroy that box, just in case it has something to do with something. Okay, I think we're through all the deadly boxes. And this is where they are you kidding me? That, like, pinched my thumb and it killed me? That was pretty silly. I'm gonna spend, like, more time trying to get this sub-tank, but it's just like, we can't not get it, because sub-tanks are so incredibly important. Like, if it was a hard tank, I'd be like, okay, well, we can not get that, but this is, those are 6 boxes. So there's a single box, just like, all by its lonesome somewhere out there, after the 6 boxes? Okay, jeez. Metal boxes are OP! Like, please nerf. Yeah, because they're one-shot kills. And like, is anyone really afraid of enemies in a Mega Man game? No. The thing that scares you in a Mega Man game are Mega Man spikes. Because they instant kill you. There we go. Yeah. Okay. Now this is where the 6 boxes drop down. And now you're saying there's one more box somewhere? Where's another box? There are no more boxes! Where's the box you can jump off of? I don't know. I am so lost. I need to think outside the box. Yes. Exactly. The metal boxes are more powerful than any creation. So this is what we were working on before. I got so close. Exactly where I'm standing. How can it be located exactly where I'm standing if I don't see anything? Is it here? Do you seriously jump off this box and then go all the way over there? All the way over there where you're charging the burner. Are you saying you go up here? Think outside the box. Yes, we will think outside the box! Okay. Jump, 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 jump! Ah, man, so close. I just had to have, like, slightly better timing, I think. I'm just so close. How can this not be it? We have to get it. No! Dang it. Oh man, that's not gonna be good enough! That was not frame perfect enough. Yeah, there is no rogue box. I don't understand what you guys are saying. There's like a box exactly where you're standing. It's on the ceiling, but it falls to that abyss when the 6 boxes fall. How in the heck do you get that box if it falls when 6 boxes fall? I have no idea. Aw, oh, come on. I missed my super jump, dude. So you have to be... That's what you're saying when you're saying you're not fast enough? So I gotta just be, like, really, really fast? We did it. Thank goodness. Oh, man. We got it. Kuroh! What's up, Kuroh? Welcome to the stream, Kuroh. Good to see you here. So we're gonna go fill up our latest addition to the team. Welcome to the team, third energy tank. Or what did you guys call them? Like life tanks or energy orbs? Somebody called them something other than what they actually are. No, they're called sub tanks. They're not supposed to be energy tanks. They're sub tanks. I was trying to learn the lingo of this game because when I was playing the first one, I kept calling them bottles. And then people were like, dude, they're obviously sub tanks. I'm like, of course there's something. Okay. And let's get out. Silk! Dang it. I didn't even heal up all the way. Oh, cool. I can bring them to me a second time. That's crazy. You call them... refillable E-tanks. That sounds like an appropriate name. Okay. Let's go. Oh, Athena Gamer, I wanted to ask you, besides Okami and that other game that you like, Disgaea? No, wait, no, something else. Oh, that one random RPG. Maybe it is Disgaea. There's some RPG you really like. Besides those two games, what game... do you really, really, really like? I am curious. Because I would go back to Okami for you, but that game is so long. Which is a terrible reason not to play a game. But I don't care, that's my reason. Just so long. It has been a while because it's such a long game. I don't want to be here for like months playing one game and have people leave because it's like, man, this guy only plays one game. Super Mario Galaxy. No way. Okay. Well, then I'll tell you what. I will buy a, that thing. The thing that I need to... I'll try and buy the thing that I need to get the game working. If, assuming Dolphin can run it fine, which I assume it can. Hard to emulate? I don't think so. There is a Wii emulator, and I'm, like, if the Wii emulator cannot emulate Super Mario Galaxy, then, like, what good is it? So I'm 99% sure I can emulate that. All I need to get is, like, a sensor bar and some other stuff, and then I'll be able to emulate Wii games, and then we could do, we gotta wait till Red comes back, because he would really like Super Mario Galaxy 2, I think. I mean, as well. Maybe not the second game. Maybe he likes the second game too. I don't know. You like Rayman Legends? Oh, well, I could maybe look into that. I think that game's on Steam. I could look into doing that for you too. We'll do all the games, because I know you've recommended a bunch of stuff. But you've also recommended a lot of troll suggestions on the recommendation list. So I honestly don't... That's what I wanted to ask you. Personally, so that I know what to get in the pipeline. Here we go. Oh man! Red hates Galaxy. He does? No, I think he likes Galaxy. I'm pretty sure he says it's okay. I think he likes Galaxy 2 more. Where did Red go? Red is, I have no idea, but on his Skype, it says, be back in a week. I'm like, alright, man. We miss you. Shadow Hearts is one of your favorite games? Okay, I'll definitely look into Shadow Hearts as well. It sounds like an RPG, and I don't play RPGs. Red likes it. Okay, good. Well, then that's perfect. And I know Dream Eaters likes Rayman Legends, so maybe we'll just play them all. Maybe, I mean, don't be disappointed if I don't play any of those games, because...